My favorite part of the book was, honestly, getting the illustrations back. Because I'm writing all of these words and it was in my notepad for the longest. And whenever I sent the creative direction to the illustrator and he sent back my, you know, my words personified with beautiful pictures, that really made me excited.